Medicine has changed now to the point where much of what we use is single-use disposable, and they are mainly irradiated to be sterile. This is really just a very small sampling to give you an idea of what medical isotopes do. High-dose gamma radiation, it's an excellent vehicle to guarantee you sterility. The entire process of modern surgery to mitigate the risk of infection depends on radiation.